I'm proud on the tennis side that we got involved in offering our tennis expertise and trying to show some real points and giving tennis in a film a lot of justice and due respect. I think ultimately important because it was a true story and you're trying to depict one of the best tennis players ever, and at the time was number one in the world. So that brings me to Emma Stone, who took on the role. It was a really amazing, courageous decision, and I was honored and privileged to meet her and to work with her for 3 straight months on her tennis. She really learned it from scratch. She was an incredible student, probably the best student I've ever had as far as eagerness to learn, adapt, just do anything it took to emulate and to just really make herself sacrifice and compromise whatever she had to do, whether it was her grips, her techniques, her movements, repetition. She did a lot of work in the gym with her trainer, Jason Walsh. She bulked up in her, and you know, she had to use wooden rackets. This was the time of tennis and the era of wooden rackets still. Just transferring over into, you know, titanium and metal rackets. Bobby Riggs actually used a head racket that was metal. So I actually used that in our body double rolls. And also working with Steve. Steve's such a consummate professional. He takes his roles obviously really seriously, but it was amazing to see that in person on the tennis court. He already had a great knack for tennis. He kind of had a little bit of a head start to Emma and the rest of the crew, and he did such a good job to really replicate Bobby Riggs' strokes and obviously his demeanors and so on. And we got a great chance to do some great filming, so that we choreographed all the film. I was a choreographer and the tennis coordinator for the actual sequences of the points, especially in the last match, which is obviously the battle of the sexes, culminates in the last part of the film. So I also worked with some of the other great actors on the film. Jessica McNamee, who played Margaret Court. I worked with Eric Olsen and Austin Stowell, who we're going to see today. And Elizabeth Shue is actually a great tennis player. We're going to meet her today as well. So I'm really excited to be a part of this and, you know, kind of help you guys out, have a little exercise. I have a couple coaches I brought.
Very important to me. The only thing I ask of Jonathan and Valerie, would you please include the original line, and we are the reason that there's women's professional tennis. Just released yesterday. So, really excited. Thank you very much.
Thank you.